بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
To learn about the life of this great man who non-Muslims see him as a most influential person in history. How much have we spent, we the Muslims? We the ones who claim to be following his religion, his path, his way. We the ones who say, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah every day. What do we know about this great man? And the day we do learn, that is the day Islam will be successful. That is the day Muslims will prevail in every obstacle that they face. And this is why we have a duty to learn about the seerah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To learn about the life of Rasulullah. Because in every detail in the life of Rasulullah, there's a lesson to be learned. And when you learn about the life of Rasulullah, you will strengthen your aqeedah. You will be able to contextualize the Qur'an. You'll be able to understand the tafsir of the Qur'an when you read the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because today we're reading the Qur'an, but what do we know? What's the story behind this verse? What's the story behind that verse? The only way to be able to be a scholar in the Qur'an is to learn about Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has raised the status of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, where he made the understanding of the Qur'an, it has to be with the understanding of the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the Ahlul Bayt alayhi wa sallam. Once you learn about their lives, and specifically the life of Rasulullah, then you will be able to understand the Qur'an. You will be able to contextualize the Qur'an. You will be able to understand these specific events when these verses were revealed. And then you will be able to strengthen your aqeedah. You will be able to practice the Qur'an in the correct way.
يا حسين.